Cause y'all know how y'all, it says shopping carts is disabled, right? Tell me why I just got out of a fucking freaking game and this dude had a fucking shopping cart, but it's disabled. How? And I went over there and I was able to ride it. And I'm about to go to that replay right now and I'm gonna record it and so I can show y'all. Let's get it. So show y'all not bluffing. See, this is my retake jump, and I'm about to select the first one. As you can see, I'm selecting the first one. That's it. And look at the date. That's today, 11 o'clock. Watch this shit. And I'm gonna skip to it now. Let's get it. Yes. I know it's unsafe, but it's right there. Let's get it. Let's go into it now. I'm gonna clip to now, it now.
Fortnite took the shopping carts out, right? How did this dude get one? Look. I'm walking over there now. He ditched it. I'm happy he did, because I spotted him. But I'm walking over there now. Watch this shit. Shopping cart. And I got the ride. Look at this. But it says disabled, though. I don't know how this dude got this in here. But I don't know if it was a leak or a patch they missed. But I'm riding the shopping cart. There's... Suck at it, but I'm riding the shopping cart. Watch this shit. Yee!